Hey, it's Coolio if you don't know, and it is time for some more of the long run where we are playing a Tunic. Alright, so last time we died. Like, super died. We are mega dead. We are ghosts, but we have been crowned as the hero. And now we have to go to the hero's graves. The six of them that are around the world, so that we can gain the hero's blessings and be able to get our stats back, because being dead kind of took away our stats. Let's see if we can find anywhere interesting to go this time. I know at the end of last time, and I don't know how I remember this, but Jules suggested that I go check out the door on the mountain, the door at the top of the mountain. So let's go do that. I am not really expecting much, but who knows. Yeah, unfortunately this is still closed and there is not a pattern on this door that I'm going to be able to open it with the Holy Cross. And that's kind of what I figured. So this place is a lot more pink than I remember it. Also, it appears to be kind of full of death. What happens if I go down here? Okay, nothing. Well, let's explore around, at the very least. Onward to adventure. Ah, a mushroom for MP, but we need to get the MP blessing before we can really do anything with that. Take a casual bath in the ghost blood goo stuff. Okay, that still hurts. Let's put on the mask. I have my doubts there's anything in these crates, but I want to break them. But I can't. I'm a little foxy fox. I've been deprived of an afterlife. I'm guessing there's really nothing else here. Oh geez, there's you. Oh, you have a lot of health. Oh, goodness. That hurt a little bit. Oh, so it's trapped in the. Yeah. That's what it is. That's exactly what it is. That one got free, and it's not happy. And it's justified in not being happy. So I don't think there's a whole lot we can do here. We can take off the mask now. This is something I was hoping to find. That do? Oh. That's a checklist for something. That's how you get 100%. Is this bingo card? I don't know how to interpret this. But it probably has something to do with the Door of the Mountains. So considering that that path to the forest is blocked off by darkness, we're gonna need to find a different way there because there is a hero's grave over there. Okay, that was the fortress. But I think the forest path is also like that. Yeah, sure enough. I mean, that would be the best idea, yeah, Jewel. I gotta say, I love this zapping around. Whoosh. That's just the way back to the graveyard. The old burying ground. Nope. Not sure what this means, but they're not having a good time. Gardens. Maybe there's something over here. There's death over here. The hell is this? Wonder if there's a way to clean that up. You can't zap through that. That's glowing, and I'm not sure what to make of that right now. Like a ladder or something that we can take. Doesn't look like it. There might be a fair amount of like mostly aimless wandering around for a while. As I try to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh. Well, that's why that's glowing. Have I been down here? I've been in this area, I just haven't been down here, I think. Aha! That's how you get to this. By the blessing of the heroes, we have restored our defense. See what else I can find around here, if anything. Aha! Another sword? Interesting. I'm not strong yet, but I'm tough. Let's see. Looks like we don't have any coins on hand. Vision. Oh geez. At least this water is still just water. We got a flower to raise our HP, but we don't have the HP blessing yet. Dead. Excited. Well, that takes care of one of them at least. I can do a charge attack. Huh. Well, there's this which I just discovered because of that comment. So, thanks for the comment. It's kind of a neat little charge. You are helping. Find some ways across here. I saw a chest over there and I want it. What's in it? Money. Not nothing. Be silly to have a chest with nothing in it. Already been there. Well, can't go that way, apparently. Already forgotten how I got up here. There it is. Actually, was there anything over there? That was just this, right? Apologies. Not really sure what I was thinking there, but it's a thing that happened. Now I have to live with it. At least until I find a save point, which is right here. Oh yeah, that was the extra sword. Why was there an extra sword? Like, that's the question. There must have been an extra sword for a reason. That is the defense peril ring. Okay, and that just takes me over here again. Can I get onto that beach from here? I guess probably not. Get out of there. Hello? So that sucked. I had to find a save point. Because we're in a bit of a dire situation now. There's another way to get rid of the poisoning other than dying. Or like using a save point, I imagine. Well, if there is another way, let me know. See if I can warp somewhere. Switch to title. Well, I guess that's a way. Come to think of it. Now that we're in the warp zone, we might be able to get to the hero shrine in the forest. No, that's the library. Okay, was there here a shrine in the library? Let's go take a look. Hey, librarian. Oh, it's you. Your ass got kicked by the air, huh? Yeah, although defeat was inevitable this time, with the power of the Holy Cross, you can kick her ass. At least that's what I think. That probably was not accurate, no. But that was my interpretation. Oh, I am not ready to fight you. Thank you. So I thought there might have been one here, but it doesn't look like it. We can also go check the steeple, and they just cover all of our bases. Oh, there's a chest here. How did I miss that? There's a bunch of chests here. Are they always here? And a lot of money. Librarian here, living like a king. Where's the way up? Am I just completely missing it? Or is it just gone? Probably just gone. It's entirely possible it's still there and I'm just totally oblivious. Anyway, there's probably nothing up there. Hey, you really want me hydrated today, don't you? Alright. Takes me over here. Oops. Messed that one up. There we go. Ooh. Manual page. It's a memo page. Interesting. So the freeze artifact and the zappy artifact and the frog's tongue. Yeah, I know about memo pages, Joel. I just find it adorable that this game would include memo pages. Also a little doodle of our foxy fox. Wait. There's something about the windmill. If that notification go away, that glitch you didn't tell me is actually not a glitch. Possibly? and shoot your ice, and the mana gets calculated from your rod. Seek the golden path. I feel like it's probably both at the same time, Joel. Wait, I did it? I'm not sure exactly what I did. Gotta be honest right here. Oh, I shot blue instead of red. Interesting. That could potentially be useful. Takes fire rod costs instead of ice, yeah. And also it has the distance too, right? Terrible power rises, hero cathedral. The world is thrown into ruin. They trolled Fox God with that. Nice. A prison and a beacon. Heir, which was the Fox God. Heir to the heir, which is us. Holy Cross, which is our D-pad. Awaiting a worthy successor. Must seek the golden path. Again, the same battle, fought uncountable times. It's possible to go down from here. Maybe that path has been cut off though. Oh. I was hoping that would work, but it doesn't appear to have. Yeah, that is a cross thing. I was trying to do it. I'm gonna go out and go back in. The problem is, like, you only see, like, parts of it. I don't know if all four of these symbols are, like, the same. I think they are. I lost it. This one's tough. Okay. Yeah, this one's like really hard. Man. Yeah, let me see if I can, like, draw it on paper. Do I have a piece of paper somewhere? That I can actually write on and isn't important. Maybe this? No. This works. And pen. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. And also the path starts there. So, down, right, up, right, up, right, up, left, up, left, up, right, up, right, up, left, down, left, down, left, down, right, down, left, down, right, down, right, up, right.
Yeah!
What's your deal? Souls returned one. Interesting. You're just gonna hang around over there, are you? Okay. Yeah, the problem is I was trying to follow like multiple pictures at once. So once I just kind of merged them together, I was able to get that solved. But what did it bring? It's a good question. This game doesn't really tell you anything. So that takes us to the Eastern Vault. Siege engine. Which we defeated. Yeah, I did doom them all. Ultimately, I kind of doomed everyone, which is why it's called Ultimate Doom. Would I say Doom Eternal? Depends on whether I can get us out of this. Let's explore right around here. See if there's anything, like any secrets that I can find. Am I? Well, I'd like to file bug reports. Fortunately, this game has pretty good checkpointing. The Hero's Grave. Oh, geez. Oh right, these guys split. Ooh. Well, we did manage to at least make it here. By the hero's blessing, we have restored our HP. Can I make an offering to you instead? You're a lot nicer. I don't have the money for it anyway. That looked like a door. Apparently it wasn't. Oh geez. I'm gonna see if I can get up there. I see treasure chest. I want it. Actually, I might be able to get up there this way. So, are you saying, Joel, that once I get enough doodads, I'll be able to just use the flower directly on myself? I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's all we really had to find over here. Oh, right. guess that the the path down to hell is probably blocked off. Been to this one? I forget that. I forget where that leads. I guess I gotta check the manual, but. Oh. New manual page. Use the power of the Holy Cross and traverse the Golden Path. Clearing the game or seeking an end. Oh wait! Secret Gathering Place has an X now. It didn't before. Gather all the souls. Yep. So yeah, we've just found an alternate objective. We don't necessarily have to defeat the heir, or Fox God, as we've been calling him. We can also use the power of the Holy Cross to release all of the souls, but we have to find them, and some of them are not obvious. For example, most of them are not obvious. Now we get down to the beach. I mean, that's one possible way. What was in here? Oh no! Yeah, this is a Holy Cross path. But holy crap, like, what's the orientation for this? Maybe it's this. One of these. So let's try that. Up, left, down, left, up, right, down, right, up, right, down, left, up, left, up. Oh, that wasn't it. Ah, thank you for the picture. No, no, neither of those seems to be the thing. Well, actually, I should probably go ahead and go out and come back in, see if, right. Down, left, down, left, down, left, down, left, up. I'm probably not going to like look up any solutions online until I've actually finished the game, or unless I really have to. For now, I'm just gonna try to not worry about that one. There's other things we can do. Oh, I see the, I think I see a, yeah? I thought there was a ladder. I think that's where we found the stick originally, eh? Aha! Found my way onto the beach. Aha! What is that line in the middle, though? I'm worried about that. Maybe it means I have to press up twice. It does. That's basically what we're doing now, is hacking the world. Oh, is this another one? Let me try from the top. Thank you. Yeah, at this point, I feel like I've kind of messed it up. I mean, they're not, like, permanently messed up, but I don't know, like, how I go about resetting. Other than just leave the room and come back. Although I do feel like maybe after a while it resets, and maybe that's why I was not getting it in that other room. I was waiting too long and it was resetting. But now, do I do it from the top or do I do it from the bottom? So now I'm writing it down. Okay. There we go. That was probably it. I was doing it too slowly. Another soul has been freed. I wonder how many there are. There probably are 20. Like if we're looking at the manual. I have no idea which page on the manual it is. But it's probably something to do with the Holy Cross. We have like a... Here it is. Yeah, there's another checked off. So there are 20. Seeking spell. I don't think there's anything else here, eh? Looks like there was a... Oh yeah, that's the ladder I took to get down here. am I going? Like, serious question, where am I going right now? Huh. That is quite the side path. I wonder if we can get in there. Probably not. And I can also just break out of it completely. Which is a bit silly. That path is dead. I wonder if this is significant. It probably is. Actually, let me go back there. I just took a screenshot of that. I do appreciate that pressing the screenshot button on my Switch Pro controller actually works. And does exactly what you expect it to do. It's a lucky coin. Oh, that's not what I wanted to press. Let's take a screenshot of that too. You know how useful it's going to be, but oh hey, we got up there. Oh. Trying to see if I can get to like that part of the beach over there, but I don't think I can. Which is fine, we've already been there. That was a puzzle. No? That was oh, this is, oh. That was a bite of doodads. Wait, is there anything else here? I don't trust that this is the entire point of this. Oh. Hmm. Yeah, I think this is a holy cross room. You see how I'm following a path right now? I can't see it, but there is a path that leads to the chest. And it's not a straightforward path. Okay, so up, left, down, left, up, right, down, right, up, right, down, left, up. Bam! That feels good. Oh, hey, and come to think of it, that's this path here. Don't know if that's my programming skills, but something is coming into play. And we've already done that one. There's something here. Not by praying at it. Now. Okay, now. Maybe something here, though. I kind of see some cracks in the wall. Yeah, I don't know how long we're going to be on this game, to be quite honest. Like that, there is one of the people that I follow on YouTube who has been playing this game for a little while now. Found something out by mistake. Oh no. Is it something that I want to know? The game's biggest puzzle. I know, that sounds a bit spoilery. Yeah, I probably do. I realize that I'm back here, but it's like, now we have, like, this alternate goal that we're looking for. It's like, where do we find these things? Perhaps right here on the floor. Darn right. Yeah, I guess they're just kind of all over the place. This is conspicuous. Why would this be here? But there is like... If there is a hint to something here, I'm not seeing it. Y'all are being annoying. Yeah, I had the idea of island shape. Let me, I will give that a try, but let me just deal with these guys. Well, that didn't work. Actually, let me put that there. Dang. Ah! That was painful. Yeah, shoot, I could have tried the new thing. Oh well. Now the only thing is, where do I start? Where do I start? What direction do I go in? From here? No, that didn't do anything. Okay. Down, left, down, left, down, left, up, left, up, left, up, right, up, right, up. Wait. Wait for a second. Down, left, down, left, down, left, up, left, up, left, up, right, up, right, up, right. Down, right, down, right, down. Yeah, I don't know. This was just a little treasure thing. Missing a very important manual page. I don't doubt it. Nope. If that was gonna do anything, that would have done something. 48 and 49. Now I have that one. I don't know what this means. Don't tell me if it's spoilery. Joel. I said, don't tell me if it's spoilery. But since you said that, now I have determined this probably has something to do with the Golden Path. Probably has something to do with the door in the mountains. First, let me get somewhere where I can see myself. Interesting. Oh jeez. I forgot that I switched away from the sword and didn't change back. Okay, so there definitely is something here. Well, what do I need to do? They're not really drawing anything. They're just showing where the chest is going to appear. It's right here, probably. I'm really not sure what it wants from me here. It probably is the island shape, I just don't know, like... Maybe it's something on this tree. I think there would be some sort of indication if the longer sides were double. How did I make the ghosts? Wrong button. The seeking spell. This. Is it that crazy? Well, let's keep looking around, I guess. I mean, it's definitely something to do with the island, it's just I don't know what it is. Okay, from the chest, down, right down, no. Oh, pattern of the flowers. Yes. Okay, that's another one down. Sometimes. Something here. You're having a fun time. What am I looking at here? I am absolutely uncertain what the game wants here. They just kind of scattered, so there was nothing here. Same thing. the square structure. Like, I am not seeing the lines at all. These, I figure it has something to do with this, but I don't know what it is. I don't know how to connect those. Anyway. Actually, I feel like going back to the library. Now that we are armed with the knowledge of the seeking spell, maybe we can find something. These are confusing. Yeah, so there definitely is something in the library. But I'm gonna have to deal with you. Ow. Oh, that hurts. Okay, oh geez, I am not out of your grasp. Oh, I awoke the other one. Whew. Oh, I'm back here. Crap. Okay. Yeah, I did the trick. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the island, see if I can figure this out. Since I'm back here. Yeah, once you know how to do it, it's real easy, actually. Like, once you know it's a thing. I was hoping to get, like, the pattern of the flowers, like I did with the other place. But, yeah, that's the big thing. It blocks two slots. Yeah, I don't know what it is with that one. At least. Yeah, what pattern though? Like, there isn't really a pattern that I can follow. I don't know. Stamina there. Oh yeah. It's not letting me, it's not letting me power up. I'm gonna go find a statue. That's probably still how we have to power up. Yep. Bye. Lots of HP. Well, at least we're making some headway. We found 5 of the souls, and we know what to do to find more. And I kind of have it memorized at this point, so I don't have to look it up every time. So hopefully we can find some more of these souls. And perhaps some more of the heroes' graves. But we're gonna have to do so after the break. Also, I forgot to turn off the guest display because, of course, I did. Why would I do things in the correct way? There we go. I have turned off the guest display, so now we can go on break. So, yeah. We are going to come back in about 10-15 minutes and hopefully find some more of these souls and maybe some heroes' graves. See if we can restore our stats some more. So, do what you need to do. Go to the bathroom. Get some of the drink. I know I'm going to go get something to drink because Jewel really wants me to hydrate today. Stretch your arms, stretch your legs, stretch your teeth. And yeah, about 10-15 minutes, we'll be back. So I'll see you in a bit.